Hello guys, so it's Eliza and we're back. So today I'm gonna be doing an illusion that will blow your mind. This is obviously not reborn related, so I'm gonna do an illusion that will blow your mind. When I snap my fingers, I will be in a totally different outfit than this dog fireworks shirt, these red shorts. I'll be in a whole different outfit. Ready? See, guys? I told you. See? Tales of Christmas? And black shorts. Okay. So, now the rest of this video will be... I don't know. What should I do? Let's see. Oh, my new reborn game. I forgot. So, let me just get her. She is gorgeous. Like, gorgeous, guys. So, I changed her. She just came like a few minutes ago. Before I did this video, so sorry that I didn't do a box opening. I just was so excited. This is my first reborn that really, like, I'm in love with. So, this is her size. This little onesie that they sent is too, a little bit too big for her, so it goes over. Full body silicone. I'm gonna show her face. Oh. Look at her, guys. She's so precious. The onesie is I love you cherry much, and then she came with this cute little hat, so yeah. She's pretty cute. And so yeah, I know this video, no, never mind. I got a hamster. Like a few weeks ago, and I didn't mention it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put you guys right here. Stay. So yeah, so I got a hamster. He is a Chinese dwarf. So. Pretty exciting, as if I can say. So this is him. He means Tigger, and I need to put him back because my dog is down here. Didn't even know that. She does not do well with him. So yeah. So yeah, that's my new hamster. I'm sorry I didn't see him that much. I mean, I will probably just make another video later when my dog is not down here. To show you a little bit more about him. But so, yeah. So. Now, I'm sorry that this video was not that long. But, I mean, I love you guys. Subscribe. And like if you like this video. Bye.